फ्रेंड्स, सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट वाटर एंड इट्स मेनी डायमेंशन. सो वाटर इज अ पार्ट ऑफ, लेट्स से टुडे आई टेक वाटर इज अ पार्ट ऑफ स्पिरिचुअलिटी. ओके, इन स्पिरिचुअलिटी वाटर प्ले अ वेरी सिग्निफिकेंट रोल इन एवरीवेयर, इन टर्म्स ऑफ कंजम्पशन ऑफ वाटर, इन वेयर कंजम्पशन, इन फ्रूट कंजम्पशन, इन वेजिटेबल कंजम्पशन, इन आवर फूड, इन वर्शिप, इन आवर बाथिंग, एवरीवेयर इट प्ले अ वेरी सिग्निफिकेंट रोल. वी नो दैट 74% of 74% of the whole planet are constituted of water. Okay, and life begin or life happening in so much diverse form only because of water. Okay, first life begin on planet Earth when water appears. On every other planets water is not there, that's why life is not possible. It present in some form here and there, and also some components are missing. But in Earth, when water came, then life form evolved. Okay, five elements are very significant for the development and for the overall well-being of each and every human being: water, soil, air, fire, space. So today I am talking about water. You see, in every religion, in every places, temple, mosque, gurudwara, churches, everywhere. Water kept as a sacred and people worship him. In Hinduism, water is worship and after that people drink it. Okay, and it has a miraculous impact on each and every human being. When you drink just a normal water and when you drink water with some grace, it's play a very significant impact on your health. Okay, that's why in India we build our temple solely for water and we call it as a water temple. Okay, and water is treated in many different ways each and every time. Every time when we worship, we offer water to God. Every time when we go bath, we pay our respect to God water, because we know that na, what water it is. We know that it is a component of 2 hydrogen and 1 oxygen. We know that it forms on planet Earth in all its 3 forms: solid, liquid, gas. And also in nowadays science and technology coming up with the concept that there is a fourth dimension of water, in which molecule of water arrange in such a manner that it is all together a different dimension from all these 3. Okay, so let's say when your body made up of 5 elements and one element constitutes 74%, so knowing it is a best part. Okay, so from now I take 5 to 6 lecture on water, and in this I talk about different dimension of it. Okay, when you try to find out origin of water, we know that when life first appear on planet Earth, water play a significant role, and after that water found everywhere, in ocean, in river, in lake, everywhere. Okay, and each and every water have a different purpose, like sweet water or water from, let's say, which coming from mountains, or soft waters are very much drinkable. That means water which are motion but not too fast and not so stagnant, that type of water are very much consumable. Water nowadays, we due to population explode or due to many people live in a certain area, we drink piped water, and which is not good for our health. So we have to work on it. First we have to work on it in New York City, in Mumbai, in London, in UK, in Germany. Due to work practices and due to other activity, people live together, and large many of people live together. So space problem, pollution problem, sound problem, all types of problem come. Okay, there is a gap between one house to another house in such a manner that there is a proper space so that human being prosper and human being develop. Okay, so water play a very significant role in terms of everywhere, and nowadays we drink packaged water. It is not good. We have to drink water which is kept for some time in certain vessel which purify it, and we use certain leaves like neem leaf, turmeric, which purify it much better than chlorinated water. Okay, and then we consume it. Okay, because when we consume purified water, our body react in a very different way. Okay, and most of the time we drink water which are not purified, most of the people. But people who are aware of it and its importance, they always try to drink water which are purified in somewhat manner, whatever manner you know. But from my perspective or from my knowledge, I know 2-3 methods. First, neem leaves, turmeric, some ashes and some salt. If you have any one of two things, you use it, like in the combination of turmeric leaf or turmeric ashes or salt, turmeric, whatever combination you use, and then keep it for some time, 20 to 30 minutes, and then drink it. You realize your impact on your body. Okay, do not believe me, just practice on your own body. Okay, your body is the machine on which you can practice whatever you want. Whatever you want to know, first you practice on your body, then you know it better. Okay, so consume purified water, and aware people around you, and whatever reach you have on national level, state level, on society level, on world level, to make policy to first purify water. Because when this type of things go in our body which are purified, then it impacted human body and mind in a better way. And it is important, because nowadays many people suffer mental health and lots of mental problems. Okay, so it is significant from health perspective, for environment perspective, and for other social and economic political perspectives. Okay, so spread this message around you and consume purified water. Okay, so I hope you love this lecture. Namaskar. Thank you.